Victoria brushed her hair and gazed in the looking glass. The beauty that lay deep within was overtaken by her class. The pampered life she had led served to set the stage for Queen of England she would be when she came of age. Her glance drifted from the mirror to the drop of falling snow. It covered what would fall to her, and a gypsy can't be low. A gypsy can't be low. The fate of this sorry clan made her heart go out, but as yet she could not grasp what they were all about. What they were all about. So she gathered up some worldly goods to keep them warm and fed. It was a tribute to her empathy, though a sheltered life she led. A sheltered life she led. The gypsy queen held a newborn babe. He drank whatever was left. For she was young, only 17, the wisest and the best. She had strength and leadership, shown bravery during birth. She guided her people through a rocky pass, and she'd proven herself worth. She'd proven herself worth. The fading light recognized likenesses they shared, a character within their eyes, and an inner beauty so rare. An inner beauty so rare. The gifts she gave filled a fleeting need. They're quickly squirreled away. The gift she gave was love indeed. And in her heart will stay. And in her heart will stay. Young Victoria brushed her hair and gazed in the looking glass. The beauty that lay deep within was overtaken by her class.